So if you're here this morning and you're in need of joy, if you're here this morning and you're in need of peace, the good news that causes great joy is that Jesus is with you. He has come near to the lowly, to the brokenhearted, to be with them because he's for you, and he wants you to know that good things through him are on the way. And you can rest assured that his peace will be made fully known. And in the meantime, we have the ability to have great joy.